Wow. Shot clock violation. Devin Vassell worked his tail off.
Yes, he did. We might have to check and see if there's any air left in the ball. I think Alvarado drew
in the absolute face, and he may be gone. He is gone. Benny Adams.
Go back.
He's gone.
Okay. Now, when did we just see this, Joe?
And it worked.
What did we just to do with the way this game has been officiated for this first quarter?